up the time through the whole thing with that one. Just ulcerized. The whole situation. Yeah, that couple of times.
On behalf of
the
flight crew at Southwest Airlines, welcome to Minneapolis. Please remain seated with your seatbelts fastened until we arrive at the gate and the captain turns off the fastened seatbelt sign. Be careful when you're opening the overhead bins. Items move around up there and they could fall out. It's now safe to make phone calls. Just be sure your phones are within arm's reach and leave your carry-on stowed. If you're connecting here to another Southwest flight, thank you for your business. Please check the TV monitors in the terminal for your up-to-date gate and flight information. You guys do us a huge favor and check the seat back pockets and the areas around you for your belongings. Once you step off the aircraft, you're not allowed to come back on for security reasons, so please be sure you have everything with you when you go. If you've requested a wheelchair, if you could sit tight for a minute, let me get the door open and be sure we have it ready and available for you so you don't have to stand in a cold jet bridge. It certainly has been our pleasure serving each and every one of you today. We know that you have many choices when you fly. We thank you for the opportunity and we thank you for choosing Southwest. We'd also like to thank any military or first responders that we might have on board with us this evening. Thank you so much for your service. Happy New Year, everyone. And we'll see you again soon on another Southwest flight. Welcome to Minneapolis.